like digits, natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, even numbers, odd numbers, prime numbers and composite numbers.
Digits start with 0, end with 9. Total digits 10, exact to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Myself, natural numbers, my definition is counting numbers of all natural numbers. Example 1, 2, 3. Natural numbers divided by 8.
Myself, whole numbers definition is accounting numbers at 0 is called whole numbers. Thus 0, 1, 2, 3 is called whole numbers. Whole numbers denoted by capital W.
Myself, integers, the set of positive numbers and negative numbers is called integers.
Myself, even numbers, the numbers which are exactly divisible by 2, those numbers are called even numbers. Examples 2, 4, 6, 8, etc.
Myself, odd numbers, the number which are not divisible by 2 is called odd numbers. Examples 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 10.
Myself, prime numbers, the prime numbers which are factors 1 and itself is called prime numbers. Example 2, 3, 5, 7, 11.
Myself, composite numbers, the numbers which are more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. Example 4, 6, 7, 9, 10.
We have learned some different types of numbers, so I will ask some questions on the numbers. Okay, start anyway. How many digits are there?
8 digits.
What are they?
0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, sit down. How is this time? Tell the definition of natural numbers.
All counting numbers are called natural numbers.
Give some examples.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Counting numbers adding 0 is called whole numbers.
Okay, sit down. Now this time, give some examples of whole numbers.
0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, sit down. What is this time? Definition of integers.
The set of whole numbers. The set of whole numbers are negative numbers is called.
Okay, sit down. This time, give some examples of integers.
Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, sit down. Follow this time. What are even numbers?
0, 4.
Give the definition of even numbers. What are even numbers?
0, 2, 4, 5, etc.
Give the definition of even numbers.
The numbers which are given exactly to such by 2 is called even numbers.
Natural numbers denoted by capital. Integers are denoted by time. I love it. Yeah. So at this time,
these are not divisible by odd numbers.
Give some examples of odd numbers.
1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 10.
So we are going to know about characteristics of math concepts. Like digits, natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, even numbers, odd numbers, prime numbers and composite numbers.